and I want to make this absolutely clear. We do not have anything to do with any rap group. Basically, what we did and the way the process worked happened, as I said, by accident. I met those people and got involved sort of indirectly with them. Got with some other people, and they said, well, yeah, let's see what happens. The idea of this is no chaos, no violence, no destruction, no firefights, no gunplay, or any kind of violence if possible, and a lawful manner in which to conduct the operation.
And that the only thing they cared about was sucking as much as they could?